हेलो मदर्स, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ भागीरथी नियोटिया हॉस्पिटल न्यू टाउन ब्रांच, आई विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट ऑन दिस ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग वीक। वी नो दैट द मेन बेनिफिट्स ऑफ ब्रेस्ट फीडिंग आर दैट फॉर द बेबी इट इम्प्रूव्स द आईक्यू ऑफ द बेबी, इट लीड्स टू लेसर एलर्जीज इन द लॉन्ग रन, it leads to lesser chances of obesity in the long run, and it protects them from a wide variety of infections. And it also gives benefits to mothers, like it improves the body shape of the mother by helping the distribution pattern of the fat, and it also helps them in psychologically also. Now, we all know that breastfeeding is essential, and the longer the duration of breastfeeding, the more beneficial it is for your baby. I'll just give you a few tips which actually would help you in establishing a proper breastfeeding, and this is especially for those mothers who would be mothers or those who are currently breastfeeding. The first important thing is early initiation of breastfeeding. So we know that breastfeeding has to be initiated within the first hour of birth. That is very important. The second important thing is, in the first few days of life, babies' demands are very less, so you need to frequently feed them, and this matches with your breast milk production also. You will see that in the first few days, your breast milk production is also less. So frequent feeding in the first few days of life and early initiation of feeding are the two key things which help you to establish breastfeeding in the early first week of after birth. After that, to continue with your ensured breastfeeding, you have to take care of your own health, take care of your diet, proper diet, and you may have to take medicines which you can consult with your gynecologists to augment your breast milk production. Many parents, many mothers have problems with their breast, like breast flat nipples or engorged nipples. So those need to be addressed accordingly so that your baby can latch to your breast properly and feeding can go properly. In the first few days of life, you may have to use your expressed breast milk, or for that matter, at occasional times, you may also have to use formula. But the key to establishing breastfeeding is that do not use a bottle for the feeding, because it creates a nipple confusion to the baby, and then the babies don't like to take breastfeeding. So these are the few tips which you can follow in the first few days or in the first few months of your life to ensure that your breastfeeding goes well and you establish exclusive breastfeeding. In addition to this, amongst these times of COVID infection, many mothers would be worried whether we need to breastfeed our baby or not. As per the World Health Organization guidelines, you definitely need to continue breastfeeding. You need to take certain precautions, like you need to wear a mask and you need to wash your hands properly before you start feeding your baby. So even if you are a COVID positive mother, there are no contraindications, if your health is okay, to continue with breastfeeding. If you have a viral for that matter, and you're not sure whether it's a COVID infection or any viral for that matter, which can be transmitted to the baby, continue the same principles of wearing a mask, washing your hands properly, and continue with your breastfeeding. As of now, there are hardly any contraindications to breastfeeding.